What is going on, everybody? Southern Card Collector back with another video, and today we're gonna do a PC surprise pack opening. So we've got a few more of these packs that I still got left. I'm gonna bust them open, see what I've got hidden away for your enjoyment. So if you'll notice behind the packs, we've got three cards. These are not released by any of the sports card companies. These are actually art cards. So I just want to give you a little look at those. So we've got Michael Skarn, aka Michael Scott, from The Office. These are cards that are produced by an artist. Cannot remember his name off the top of my head. I think it's Kyler. Yeah, Kyler. That's it. I'll put it in the video in a minute. But anyway, I will link in the description below the website that I got these from. He releases them each year at Sports Card. Sports Card release is what he does. He does a lot of different types of artwork, but as you can see, they're hand numbered to 90, and then he autographs them or signs them at the bottom. But there is a Michael Scott for the basketball version that came out last year, and I didn't pick it up yet. So anyway, gotta grab that one. But just thought I would share those with you. Pretty cool cards. All right, let's get into these. So let's work our way from what I feel like might be the best, or down to the best packs. So let's start off with this first pack here. And so I've got multiple cards in some of these. All right, so there's the back. So let's see what we got. We'll pull them one at a time. So the first card is okay. We have a Ronald Acuña, the family business from Topps. And this is a parallel number to 150. So nice Braves card, Braves PC guy. So cool, Ronald Acuña. Going to be a fantastic player, already is, but you know, he's going to have a fantastic career. The next card, another Braves. Oh, this, I see a trend with this pack. Here we go. The Ronald Acuña Topps Living Set rookie card. Tons of these were purchased, so not a very low print run on those, but still a nice card for any Acuña fan. I still need to get the Freddie Freeman for my super collection on this one. Just haven't pulled the trigger yet. All right, and the last card, I'm gonna give you one guess who it might be. Actually, there's two more cards. Oh yes, this is a Ronald Acuña pack. This is the Ronald Acuña Topps Now first career home run game. So there we go, Topps Now first career home run and second career game rookie card. As you can see, Topps puts the holographic looking logo on the back for the Topps Now cards. I know a ton of these were probably purchased as well, but thought to commemorate the home run, I would grab one of those. And then the final card of the Acuña pack is this Gypsy Queen, and if you'll notice, it's the missing name version. So that was a great shot. I love this product because it looks like this, the aesthetics of the artwork that comes with it. I think they do a great job with this product, and a little bit of collecting of this with my daughter, so it's been fun to do that. Now my boys collect with me as my daughter doesn't care anymore. All right, let's move on to the next pack. Pack number two. All right, we start off with something shiny. Oh, nice. Got a Colton Wong Future All-Star Game relic card. This came out of Bowman. This came out of the first box of Bowman that I opened. So 19 of 25, Colton Wong. I don't wonder how much longer he's going to be with the Cardinals. Not sure. Next card. Oh, we got a Chipper Jones commemorative patch card.
Mike Piazza, oddly enough. I would walk into the box and I'd be, you know, kind of digging in. I'd say, "What's up, Michael?" And he'd go, "How you doing, Larry?" And then Crazy Train would come on, and I could just hear him saying, "I hate that freaking song."
And the last card is a National Treasures George Sisler for the Boston Braves. 17 or 75 of 99. Got a little piece of bat relic in there. Pretty cool looking card. There you go. Back, you can kind of see his career information. So there we go. Nice throwback to the old Boston Braves. All right, let's take a look at the next pack. Both of these are pretty thick cards. That one feels thicker than this one. So let's go with the least thick pack next. Come on, baby. Here we go. All right, let's see. All right, here we go. Let's see. Reveal from the feet up. How about that? An autograph of Tom Glavine from the old Skybox Autographics set. And I purchased this online, and it came from, as the owner of this put on here, a congratulations. This is part of the 1999 Beckett Super Collector of the Year collection. So in 1999, this guy was the Beckett Super Collector of the Year, and this is breaking up from the set. So thought these were pretty cool. I have a couple of football ones coming in from ComC whenever that order decides to ship. And the last card of the break in the surprise PC packs. Oh, this is a monster card. Sounds like popcorn. Get a little taste. Oh, how about Sid the Kid, guys? Check out the filthiness of this bad boy. SP Game Use Supreme Patches. Sidney Crosby. Two Stanley Cups on the patch. You can tell that this part of the patch was from the chest patch right there on the front of his sweater. You see it right there. That is some filthiness, guys. Awesome, awesome card. And this card may be leaving my collection soon, so keep an eye out on eBay, but I know one guy in particular that's interested, so sweet, sweet Sid Crosby card. All right, guys, thanks for watching the video. And as I say, if you collect, do it for the love of the hobby. See ya.